Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, we're going to be modeling through a concept sketch that was posted on Reddit by a 14-year-old. All right, so I was browsing Reddit and I came across this little sketch here, and it has a bunch of likes on it, and it's a sketch from a 14-year-old named, I think he calls himself Ziemaaan. So I decided I'd take a stab at this. Thought it might be cool to see how an architect might change the design a little bit and what it would look like if it was fully modeled and rendered. So without further ado, let's jump into it.
Thank you. Our minds are far apart, but we don't need to talk. S-I-L-E-N-T, we don't need our words to speak. S-I-L-E-N-T, let your body set you free. S-I-L-E-N-T, follow me, I'll take the lead.
Before we wrap up this video, I thought it might be really good to just show you some of the changes that I made to Ziemaaan's design, just so you know how I'm sort of thinking about this. And I don't want to discredit his design in any sort of way. I just decided to do some things differently, and I'll tell you why I did them differently. The first thing that I did is that it looks like these steps are pretty giant here. So I used 6-inch steps. And then this guy here looks like it might be some kind of stair tower. Based on my calculations, this is about 5 feet wide. And so this isn't really wide enough for a stair tower because you need to have, you know, some steps going up and then a landing and then steps going the other way in order for it to be like a space. If you think about it, having one step this way, you could enter here and then go up. But then you can't really get up to this space unless you have like another stair going in the other direction. So it's just kind of weird. So what I decided to do just formally is to make it thinner. And then instead of having sort of like a window or it being an occupiable space, what I ended up doing is just making this sort of like a water feature. My impression of this is that it's kind of like in a deserted area. I don't know why I felt that way, but I did. So I put in this little water feature. There's a little circle down here, like a little pool. The water can flow down here and then collect and then be filtered back up through. And then this, based on where I had the sun, there's a lot of shade down here because this is big form. And even in here, you can imagine this being very shaded because there's a solid wall here and a big mass over top of it. So this is going to be in shade almost wherever the sun is. So what I did was like, hey, well, if it's in the desert, that makes sense to have like a cool little hangout spot that is shaded at parts of the day. And you can see my space here is a little bit higher. I don't know exactly the scale he was thinking at. This might be a door here. So I think I modeled everything a little bit bigger than what he might have been thinking. Regardless, I think that's a similar scale. And then here, it looks like he had like a cantilever coming out with two posts, and then there's an additional post here or support a column. And if you're gonna do a cantilever, just I would say try to embrace the cantilever. Having three supports for a cantilever is kind of weird to me. So let it cantilever, and if you need to put a support at the end because it's too big of a cantilever, then add a support. But I did one angled support, and then it looks like this might be angled back. I think it might just be an issue with the perspective. But I kind of liked that idea, but angling it inwards means that there's more light getting in. If it's in the desert, you want a little less direct sunlight getting in. So I push the top out and then use that same angle for the support down here. The last thing that I did is when I put in this wall, it was very massive. So I added some vegetation just to sort of soften everything up and blend it with the scene. I guess overall, that was kind of it. Everything else is pretty much the same as it was modeled. I did change this little wall. I didn't know if it was supposed to be a bench, so I tried a bench, but it looked a little weird. So I figured let's soften it up with a planter here. And yeah, that's everything. So hopefully you guys like this. If you did, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.